Mass. Benny is in the class explaining mass. He writes, 1 kilo is equal to 1,000 gram. So, 2 kilo is equal to 2,000 gram. If you add 4 kilogram and 200 gram, you get 4 kilogram and 200 gram. That is easy, Benny.